Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Huntington app not working on your iOS or Android device. So first of all, you need to open up this web page on your web browser and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to open up Play Store or App Store on your device. And then search for this app and make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on storage and then tap on clear cache. Clearing app cache should fix the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to restart your device. Once rebooted, check if it fixes the issue. But if nothing works, then you need to contact Huntington customer support officials. I'll leave a link to Huntington's customer support page in the video description below. Hopefully, this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.